I need that before you do. Yeah. I just realized that. Later in the show, but I might be for you.
To our first annual Daniel Pearl Magnet High School Spring Concert. I'm Karina Zamora.
And I'm Ruby.
And today we're going to be taking you around to show you the kind of things that we are prepping.
So, here is our stage manager, Jamie Timsit.
Hello.
She's responsible, yeah, and our MC, she's responsible for making the show run smoothly.
So no pressure at all.
No pressure. We have about, and this is our other MC. Rusty the Shark.
Hi guys, I'm Rusty the Shark. Hi, I'm Rusty. Hope you guys have a good show today.
Okay, thank you, Rusty. So behind us is the setup for the spring show. Yeah, just a lot of the guitar people. This is a preview of a song, I think.
Yeah.
So to prepare for the spring show, I think the performers only had a few weeks to get their songs together, and they had limited time to actually rehearse these songs. So a lot of dedication has come through this.
Yeah, and a lot of time and like hard work and effort.
Hard work. So right now we're gonna see if we can get a musician to get an interview. Ethan Coffey, bass player.
No, pick me.
Would you like to do an interview?
Sure.
Okay, so this is Ethan.
Ethan Coffey.
Hey.
The spring show, was it stressful for you or?
Oh, it was very stressful because we had to cut a lot of songs, I know it, and add a lot of songs that we didn't really know, and people dropping out. It was just hard for everybody, so.
And what would you say has been one of the like most memorable things of practicing?
Just all the fun things and laughing at like stuff that we never really would like laugh at in a normal basis, so. It's a fun time for everybody.
Thank you.
Josh, do you want to say hello to the live stream?
Say hi to Jamindon, the drummer of the Sardines.
Yeah.
Basically the whole song.
Hi, what's up?
So, what was the spring show stressful to like prepare?
The rehearsals, I guess like The Middle, which is one of the songs that we're going to be, it's a really awkward kind of, so hyped when I finally got it right.
Nice, thank you so much. Okay, so
here's Matthew Serenana, come here Matthew, the star of the show. Okay, so introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Matthew Serenana, and I am the guitarist for the Sardines.
What are the Sardines?
Ethan Coffey, John Dumindin, and Ivan Trejo, and some guest singers, Mallory and Anna.
And when were the Sardines started? Tell us about the Sardines.
Well, we started last year with past senior Daniel Seidman, and this year we brought in Ivan Trejo and Ethan Coffey on bass. And Anna has been a singer for us for a few years already, so we're good.
Oh, okay. So what do you expect for the Sardines? Are going to be graduating? Are the Sardines still going to be a thing?
Well, we are going our separate ways, but hopefully we can plan for a reunion show at the school someday. But.
Okay, so right now we're going to switch to an interview we have with Mr. Hambrett that we did a few weeks regarding the spring show. Here it is.
What can people expect from the spring show?
At this year's show, a lot of people can expect a lot of different performances performed by various groups of underclassmen.
A lot of great music, a lot of fun, a lot of different styles of music, and a lot of people coming together to make some great music.
What are you hoping to come out of this event?
I hope that everybody has an awesome time performing.
Just people coming together and helping each other with songs that they want to perform, and kind of just a camaraderie and a friendship and teamwork.
So here we have an interview with a pianist, Lissa Favela. You're also a singer. So singing and playing piano, is that difficult for you? Or
how do you find
balance? Just trial and error is something that really is key in learning how to do two things at once. Just finding what works best for you, or for me, rather.
What do you like playing more, like piano or singing?
Singing is always probably easier to do than piano, just because you can do it anywhere at any time. But piano is something that I'm really passionate about, so kind of like either or.
What was like one of your most memorable memories here, like doing the spring show, like rehearsals?
During rehearsals, probably was watching John and Jonas just mess around and make each other laugh. It's just, they're such lighthearted people that it's so much fun to be around them.
What song are you singing today?
I'm doing How Far I'll Go with Erica, and yeah.
Thank you so much.
That performance to go. Pardon? How are you expecting that performance to go?
I'm thinking it's going to go pretty well. We've put a lot of effort into it, so fingers crossed that all goes well.
Well, good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Seeing you.
Okay, so those are a few of the musicians that we have tonight.
Yes. Let's see. Who else should we?
I'm not sure. Who else should we interview?
Should we call Mr. Hambrett right over and get a more fresher perspective on
He's a bit busy, so I don't think so.
You know.
We can cut to a interview that we have with...
Oh, yeah.
Just kidding. We don't have an interview for you. Jokes.
jokes on us.
You can just look at the background again.
Yeah.
Look at that. Right. So, including the spring show, the music program has had so many different shows.
Yeah.
World Music Day is kind of the famous, I guess.
Other things they've had have been the winter show, and now again they're doing the first annual spring show. So definitely I feel like the music program is going to be putting out more shows for us. So yeah, I think it's really cool that we have a music program at such a small school, because that allows kids to connect with like people that like the same things as them. So,
And also the music program, you know, we have no backtracks. Mr. Hambrett actually kind of refuses to do backtracks. He's like, there's a bunch of karaoke bars where you can go do that at, but here it's all live music. All the students put in 110% effort to, you know, put on a show for you guys, like just purely their talent. And I think that's one of the special things that we have here at Daniel Pearl.
The talent
is amazing.
They're all really extremely talented kids, and I'm really excited and looking forward to see what they've put together now.
And it's a little interesting to see because a lot of the musicians are seniors, so we kind of want to see how the music program
is going to, like, you know, be next year.
Yeah.
With most of the class being seniors, that leaves very few kids to play, so we don't know if it'll continue or what will happen. We'll just have to see.
Hopefully it does well. The music program has always strived here, even with our previous teacher, Mrs. Gorski. She's one of the most amazing choir teachers that people have ever had. That's kind of just quoting a lot of people. Don't take my word for it, I guess. it's honestly, the program here is amazing, and I really hope that it strives. Let's see if I can get an interview with Mr. Hambright. That is Mr. Hambright, ladies and gentlemen. He was very busy.
He's a busy person.
So, those are a little bit of our singers right there. They're so busy. We have 4 minutes to the show. I have to get ready because I'm also performing.
So look out for Ruby. She's going to be performing as well. I'm rooting for you, girl.
Thank you. So, basically,
all of this is just
coming together. I think 3 weeks ago, the music program was, like, so shaky, they didn't even know they were going to have a spring show.
Like, they're very good at putting things together under pressure and, like, last minute. And I think that's what makes them such a remarkable group of people, that they can do, like, just about anything under the shortest amount of time.
Yeah, it's... Are we going to... So right now we're about to let some people in, so we're going to stop talking.
So you guys are going to
be prepared.
Please be ready because you guys are about to see a really amazing show. And
yeah.
An amazing singer.
Thank you.
Guys, you need time. You can't let anybody see. Okay. Mr. Hamlet!
A-okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's give this another chance. episode, and I think that they're the reason why we're acting out, or they're the reason why we're all stressed out and everything. And I feel like sometimes we just need to give our parents a break and try to understand that they're trying their best, and they're trying as much as they can to raise us as well as they can, and that all they really want is for us to have the best, they want us to have the best that they have achieved. And
thank you. Up next, we have Anna Ogle. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Look down on, just try your best.
in a school of 350 students have so many talented musicians in one spot? Let's give them another round of applause.
Yeah.